What's up, guys? Just want to do a quick video on the new gun I purchased, the Henry Survival Rifle 22LR. Comes in a little box like this. Like that. When you get it, it's going to come in a buttstock like so. Then you just pop off the back of the buttstock. Then there's the gun. A few things that made me want to get a 22LR, and this gun specifically, was when I started getting guns and collecting, I kind of skipped the 22. I went straight to the AR-15. I got my shotguns, a couple handguns and things, and I wanted to just have a 22 pretty much. And with this gun, this stock right here is made of ABS plastic, and it floats, so it's water resistant. It floats, and I thought that was really cool. It's perfect size for a bug out bag or something like that. So let's put it together. So here's the parts that you're given. Obviously the stock, the barrel right there, and the trigger part of the gun, and one magazine. I think I was supposed to actually have two. I'm going to have to go back to the gun store tomorrow, and have a bone to pick with them. So this part of the gun goes right there. There's a screw on the bottom, and it should screw right in. Go. Then, the barrel screws in like that. Here's the magazine. And bam, you have a gun put together in literally about half a minute. And, when the gun is put together, it has a length of 35 inches assembled. When the gun was put in the buttstock, it's about 16 and a half inches. And it is a Teflon coated gun, and it's a coated steel barrel. So, pretty nice gun. I'm pretty happy with it. It is perfect for a bug out bag. I don't know if I mentioned that yet, but perfect to go under a seat, put in your trunk for a bug out bag. And it's very versatile. And for about $250 to $300, it's a pretty good gun. The one thing that I was not happy with, I don't have it with me right now, but I wanted to get some 22 ammo, and all I could buy was like 200 rounds. So I should have got that earlier, but I didn't have a 22 before the big rush into guns. So, alright guys, hope you enjoyed. Comment below.